अबे कौन है, कौन मार रहा मुझे? अबे भाई कौन को मारने लगा? अबे गन दूसरी निकाल। अरे मार रहा है कार में। अबे इसको बचाना है पे क्या? अभी अभी ये तो कोई बात नहीं हुई, थैंक यू नहीं बोला, कुछ नहीं बोला, दबा गई। ये क्या बात है, हट, हम चलते हैं अपने मिशन पे। यहाँ पे
was saying how he had problems with a family of degenerates.
Oh well, nobody likes degenerates.
Hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
That ain't right.
Problem is we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on a boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants. I don't know. Mongrels. Slave fuckers. All you gotta do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them will get you 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs. Looking to do some readings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. You're interested in? What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm, Saratoga.
That's so.
Unofficially.
Of course. This here's Cerberus.
There you go, boy.
Cerberus. Greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
Grab the wild.
the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
गोले भी चुरा रहे हैं
bit.
Me parece que estaba ahí, ¿eh? मैं फेंक दिया बे यार ये जिद्दी घोड़ा है
Wait.
Yep. Yep.
What you boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I'd give you 650 for
them. I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
Gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it. Uh-huh.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys, but nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on, yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Empecé a pelear hoy.
Leave the yarn spun up by one of that grain companies. Imagine we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
Shit.
Sweating is such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So,
I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue
sing out its secrets. Okay.
Business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Back to work, boy.
But look, le dije con la jarraga eso.
Interesting.
main side, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good in the new camp, I mean.
Yeah! Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
You see anything there?
This food barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
What do you think?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd
Look,
say. Guess maybe 12 hours
Come
ago.
On.
But no body?
Not yet.
Okay, boy.
They went down.
Out here.
Sure.
How's your tracking these days?
All right. Yes.
Well, lead the way then.
Nothing. A place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No.
Normally scams himself in. Best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way. Never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special tactic. They could be 20 miles away, but
we can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that. Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Yeah.
He looks a lot like this one. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he? You better get out of here!
Come here!
All
मार दिया गला दबा के इसको फॉलो करूं अबे यार ये अलग अलग चलेगा
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. After a lot of them?
I think so.
You're alive.
Allegedly.
Don't worry, they won't be for much.
Look, go get them out. I can handle this.
इसमें कहाँ से छुपेंगे एक तो गया दूसरा आ गया होगा अच्छा वहाँ पर साला अली बोतल ही डाल दूँ मैं मोली मेरे पास ये डाल दूँ उसपे Huh?
Stop hiding, coward.
छुपा हुआ है यार अलग ही होता. चील कौए बर्ड से यहीं से उड़ी थी ना, पूरी गर्दन गई इसकी, तो गर्दन ही अलग हो गई. और भी हैं क्या? दो ही तो थे. इधर नहीं है कोई. अबे यार और भी है कोई? किधर होगा ये? एक इधर. मैप पे भी ये फील्ड आ रही है.
Keep looking, Arthur. He must be close.
देखूं. Where is he? क्या नाइफ मारी है? चलो वापस उसके पास. Map. Get it, yeah.
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkerton's lawmen. Everywhere we go, more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.
Mission complete. बारिश हो रही है. नहीं बारिश नहीं हो रही, कोहरा हो रहा है.
Still a man.
Because I think I found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stagecoach?
No, never. I would have even thought. Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
A young man attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend, and he's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot.
अब इसके साथ चलो. शॉर्टकट लेके चलते हैं. ऐसे आई है तेल दी में शॉर्टकट लेके.
Come on, hang back a bit and let me do the talking. You don't want to scare him off.
ये तो कोई बात नहीं है. जिसके साथ ही चलो.
Hello, Josiah. How have you been?
Dandy. And you, friend?
Like I said, times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. A terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Olive?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
They've been saying that nonsense since they invented the wheel. The witness of bosses.
I know. My comrades here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our duty.
A discouraged man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur has a present for you.
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay. Well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there. Feller called Hector. He's also one of the, what did you call us again?
Discouraged men.
Oh, that's it. Discouraged men. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden, or should I say, adieu.
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
What the hell was that? Come here, hurry up, sir.
What did I tell you? Simple as can be. Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance, the unions are whipping them up, so they want something on the side. Like he said, there, Strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to Strawberry after all that mocking business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble, you gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead, of course.
We're hoping to be long gone. Dutch has a plan.
Here we are. This is the spot. Okay. This should do.
Sure. Here.
I'm hoping we won't need those.
Better safe than sorry. What were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strongbox, which is in the back. I'll put on a little performance, and you can scurry around, open the strongbox, and relieve them of their goodies.
And how do I open the strongbox without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping complete silence won't be necessary, but you're going to wish you had your earplugs. This is damson. Oh, very good, old and very good. Of course, if anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight. They'll be here soon. There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't
see you.
Please leave that gun in its holster for once. Okay, damn it! Do it your way then.
Meet me back at the crossroads.
You're acting mighty suspicious, my friend.
Hey, what are you out of this? E conta. Ah! Banduke gaye meri. अबे मेरे पास बंदूक क्यों नहीं है? अबे मेरे पास गन क्यों नहीं है? भैया चेक ही नहीं करा गन नहीं है। कहीं और भागो अब इसको। ज़्यादा भागते भागते आ गया है। जबकि गन भी लोड करी थी।
according to plan. How did we do?
Well, aside from all the getting shot at, he did fine. Here.
Thank you. Now, go see Alden from time to time.
Let's hope it goes a little smoother next time.
We always hope that, Arthur. See you soon!
फिर लूट लिया, लूटते रहते हैं इसे, इसे। करते हैं इसे कंटिन्यू।